All right, now some backward stuff. Most everybody's done rear delts, rows, curls. Again, you have to, dependent on your level of mobility, your level of strength, you need to go with what you can. So currently, if I'm doing a static rear delt, this is about the best I can do. Okay? So really, I'm just trying to get everything to re-engage. You can either hold it in position, let it loose a little, re-engage and hold, let it loose, re-engage. You can do